Come on. Oh. Come on. Five more. Oh, four more tissue. Come on. Oh. No. Oh. Come on, three more. Don't stop. Oh, come on, two more. One more. Come on. Last one. Come on. Make it a good one. Keep going. Who wants it? Come on. Two more. Five more. Come on. No. Two more. Last one, come on. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. I'm too shit over. No sister. All you gotta say, come on. Oh, halfway, come on. Who wants this shit? Come on. Three more. Thank you. Halfway, come on. Five more, come on. 5 seconds, five. Who wants this shit, come on. Who wants it? Come on. Hey. I'm good for an hour.
Yep.
Oh. Thank you, bro.
Big
sir. Come on. Oh. Whew. That's it for the workout. Yeah, I didn't talk before, but hope you guys enjoyed that workout. It was a leg day. Day 84 or 5 of the road to 265, weighing in at 245.8, I think, or 246.8 pounds. Yeah, do a quick Bible quote to end off the video. And that Bible quote is, "Be strong and courageous. Don't be afraid or scared of them. For the Lord your God himself is who goes with you. He will not fail you nor forsake you." So trust God today. Don't worry about these little things or these huge things that are happening in your life. Obviously, it's good to prepare and to adjust accordingly and all that. I'm not telling you how to live your life, but trusting God and putting your problems and everything into his hands is a big help. I've learned that personally. It takes so much pressure off you because you're giving it to him and you're trusting that he will take care of you. I'm not saying it's going to be easy,
to do that or after you do it, but just trust God today. That's my advice for you. I'm not pushing God on you. Just my advice is to try getting closer to God today. That's my challenge for you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Yeah, I did not want to work out today. I'm gonna go to one of my friends from high school graduation. I graduated last year, he's graduating this year. So I didn't want to work out because the graduation is the exact time I work out every day. So I came early, and I actually had a pretty good freaking workout. So goes to show, switch things up, meet new people, spread positivity and not negativity. And yeah, enjoy today. God gifted you another day today. So obviously don't be careless with your life. You are here for a reason. People love you. God loves you. Yeah, that's all I got for you today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you like it, share it with a friend. Like it if you like it, all that good stuff. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I give all glory to God for making the dreams that God gave me possible each and every single day. I would not be able to do anything that I'm doing without God helping me in my life. I truly do believe that. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. See you on the next one. God bless.